Service in Upton, New York has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Suffolk County in southeast New York until 4:15 p.m. at 3:18 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 10 miles northwest of Mattituck to Wading River and moving east at 30 miles per hour. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Calverton, Riverhead, Peconic, Southold, Shelter Island, Noyac, Shinnecock Hills, Sag Harbor, Southampton, Bridgehampton, Heather Hill State Park, and East Hampton. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's number one killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:15 p.m. for the following county: Suffolk County, New York. The National Weather Service in Upton, New York.